8 consecutive national finals, a world champion, Ted Nuce.
Whenever you have worked so hard for something, and then it all comes to pass.
Ted Nuce up next.
It is confidence inside of yourself, being able to achieve such a high goal. And when it happens, it just feels so good inside. It makes you feel great.
Teddy Bear, California, where are you?
Comes the favorite of all the California is Ted Nuce.
The level of confidence that it gave me in every area of my life, like I felt like there was nothing that I couldn't achieve if I really wanted it.
People love this kid. He is a fan.
They're incredible. I was so prepared. I was doing 2 aerobic classes a day for, 60 days before the NFR started. I was at 6% body fat. Mentally and physically, I was ready. I had played this role so many times in my mind of what it was going to feel like when I won the world championship. That day was like everything was calm and quiet in my mind, and I was absolutely prepared to win. I think it makes me want to live up to the expectations of world champion every single day. I have 2 boys and they're involved in rodeo, and now they are 14 and 16 and they're riding broncs and they're riding bulls and they rope and they team rope. It just makes me want to live a little better, just to, my integrity and the things that I really believe in. It's important for me to leave a legacy for them, and just, hey, I did make it to this level.
Oh my, that's amazing.